Right, bringing it down on the floor for a chest press. If you have a bench, you can do it from the bench. But I like doing it from the floor because you get some automatic range of motion protection. So arms up in the air, back against the floor, neutral through the pelvis, spine, abs on, and just think 90-90. So the elbows are coming straight down, the wrists are staying over the elbow, and then you're pressing up and in, squeezing the chest. Big muscle work.